Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So at the very beginning of my YouTubing career, or part two of attempting when YouTube took down my old channel, we did Addicted. Now, I can't find Addicted, so we are going to be using Hooked. So let's get into the video.
The one to live is an untold story. Rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you. I don't fear you.
So, I do have my new room decor with this. And it does look the same as Addicted. Shit, we'll go past the clowns. It is still completely scaring the life out of me. Like Addicted did. So, I don't know if they do romance. But I think I've... Oh god. Does any of you like the look of guys? Please tell me. We'll do the app. Here we go. So by the looks of things, we've got Sal. Hey, what are you doing? Layla? Nothing much. What you doing, boo? So they're obviously together. Just chilling in the house, home alone tonight. Woohoo! Don't have any girls over for those crazy parties. Shut up, dork. You know I wouldn't do anything like that. I love you. Love you too, lol. You want a break? You want a break? Yeah, I just get done at 11. That's intense. So listen, I found a link to DI this app. Oh yeah? Is it for a game or something? No, it's nothing like that. I saw it on the forum and these guys were talking about it. What does it do? The crazy thing, I'm not sure. It apparently changes their lives. Made amazing things happen somehow. It's called LAMP. Maybe it's like one of those inspirational message things. I guess I'm going to find out. Oh, you got it. Just about. I followed these instructions in Russian through the transfer to get the link. It was free, and so that's cool. It's some sketchy link black market website. That's crazy. Be careful. Why can I say I live on the edge? What can I say I live on the edge? Whatever, loser, JK. Hey, lol. Anyway, it should have been done in a second. I'll let you know what it does. Cool. Whoa, that's weird. All my messages with you turned into Chinese for a second, but then back, and then it all turned back. Huh? I swear to God, if this thing is messed up my phone, well, you can't blame anyone else if it does. 3 minutes. Oh my God. 3 minutes later. Right, lol. Sal? Sorry, my phone shut off. It freaked me out for a second. I thought it was toast. Well, good thing it's okay. So what does the LAMP doing anything? Not really. Sorry, I'm just annoyed. My brother must have been in my bed again. He stupidly left crumbs all over it. They're on my phone too. Gross. Such a dweeb. It's like the crumbs are coming out of the phone right now. I don't know how he could have done that. Ask LAMP, lol. Maybe it gives you answers to everything. Or maybe it's like a genie's lamp. You write your wishes. Ha ha, yeah, sure. Nah, it's black market. Market, stupid app, doesn't work at all. What a rip. Sounds like it, lol. It barely touched my phone and it ripped the corner off by accident. Ripped the corner? How? I don't know. I'm holding the corner in my hand. My phone's still working, though, obviously. What's happening? The app's messed with the wiring. I don't think so. You're not gonna like it, though. What? Okay. This is gonna sound insane. Look at your previous messages. You thought your phone was toast, and then the app was a rip. WTF are you talking about? Hear me out. I think it might be taking over whatever you type as it turns into reality. Huh? That's impossible. Well, I didn't think that it was possible for someone to lose the corner of their phone randomly, but there you go. That's like sorcery. Okay, well, the point, because now there's a wizard standing in my bedroom. What? The door was locked and he came right through. Call 911. I'm going to try to talk to him. He seems friendly. Maybe he can explain what's going on. Okay, he doesn't speak English. It turns out he's not friendly at all. He's actually yelling at me now. Why is he so angry? He's pointing the staff at me. I can't move from my bed. What's happening? So I guess I'm good now. He's just levitating up to my ceiling in a beam of blue light. Cool. You need to delete that app. I'm trying, but of course it won't let me do anything. Also, I can't turn my phone off apparently. It's staying on. Well, get a hammer and smash it, or throw it out the window. Are you crazy? I'm not breaking my phone over this. Look, he's gone now, so all I need is to be more careful. I can turn this around for good, I think. I wish for $1 million. The perfect thing that anybody would ask for when they get an app. Nice, what happened? The hole the wizard went up through just spat $1 million of these white hard discs. They just fell on my head and it literally hurt. Oh, jeez. Are they sand dollars from the beach? This Layla girl just seems to be an actual beep. I guess. Well, Sal, you're in luck. The app is sarcastic. Naturally, what a mess. My parents are gonna. Gonna what? Oh, never mind. I don't want to say it. Anyway, I have a bigger problem. Mikey just texted me. What did he say? I don't want to repeat it obvious for obvious reasons, but anyway, it doesn't matter because now there's a swarm of bats in my bedroom. And I'm under my bed now. Wait, it uses other people's texts too. Yeah, I don't think the bats would have been here otherwise. I said call 911. Maybe they'll be on their way. Hope so. Oh no. What now? A group conversation. They named it Fave Action Movies. This is gonna suck. Sal. Yeah, and I just realised what I said. The bat's turning into dudes and now assume that they're gonna bite my neck. I wish I had protection of some kind. Oh, a super Suit-O-Rama, great. Well, that's better than nothing. I'm riding on a pile of homework somehow. Riding? Bedroom's filled up with water and there's crocodiles, piranhas, and I'm floating down the stairs to the living room. Someone's just come upstairs. I'm trying to stay low because of the rocket launches and blow darts. Can you delete the group conversation? Yeah?
How many days until tomorrow?
I can tell you how many hours.
How many days?
Zero, because it's not 24 hours. I'm filming.
If there's 24 hours in a day and 12 months in a year, how many people are going to be born tomorrow?
Are you actually joking? That's inevitable because people are also going to die tomorrow.
I wonder what people.
I'm filming!
Oh, well, shit.
Language! Smile!
Hola, soy Dora!
Do you want to come finish this? It's quite. So he's down. I'm just going to recap my brother on it. So he's downloading an app, which whatever he messages happens. And at the moment, he's been added into a favourite action movie. So here we go. Can you delete the group conversation? Of course not. The whole second floor of the house just blew up. The cops and fire department are here. Unfortunately, so are aliens. So are aliens. I thought this was going to be scary. Where are you? Are you safe? Wedged behind the couch. Aliens and cops are having a shootout, and they're not very interested in me.
I mean,
Bryce, get in the shot with me.
They're probably more interested than you than girls are.
There are giant pancakes with lizard heads. What is this going at? Alright. I'm spreading to the gas station. Talking dogs, laser beams, cannons, and Bruce Wills are here.
I mean, Bruce Wills with an alien.
I wish Layla had protection too. Thank God there's a purple force field around me. I really hope the fire goblins with the circle of sore arms aren't there too.
You're going. Yeah, bye.
Pretty nasty. Sal, this lamp thing, you've got to make it stop. Think my phone might die any second. It's at 2%. I don't think we can wait that long. Giant tidal wave with a face came through the doors. Okay, gonna throw my phone into a crossfire. Wish me luck. Wait, where did it all go? I'm back on my bed, in my room again, thank God. Layla, hey, what are you doing? Nothing much, what you doing, boo? Huh? I think I saved us. Woohoo, I don't have any girls over at the crazy parties. What? Love you too. Layla. End of the trial period. The end. Oh, we've just finished it, guys. So, thank you for watching. The cats come to say hello. And we'll see you in the next one for a laugh our heads off.